One of the punishments that Hashem put onto Pharaoh when he would not let the Jewish people go were frogs. One morning when Pharaoh woke up in his bed, there were frogs in his bed and frogs on his head, frogs on his nose and frogs on his toes. Frogs here, frogs there, frogs were jumping everywhere.